Bea. Hey. I've been looking for you.
Vitamin A. For your scarring.
Oh, thanks.
You all right?
Yeah. Just stuff, you know.
Well, if it's Doreen, forget about it. There's plenty of other people here who care about you.
Yeah.
Oh, hi.
Hey, she wanted our milk.
You just like hanging out with me.
No, we're really out of milk.
No, you really like hanging out with me.
So I heard about Kaz. 12 years, that's pretty harsh.
Yeah.
So what does that mean for you?
Well, might have to get used to having me around. I don't feel like you have to crack a smile or anything.
I wouldn't wish this place on anyone.
I'm leaving Kaz's crew.
Why?
You know why.
Nothing's gonna happen between us.
Okay, sure. I'm gonna be up front with her. Tell her I'm joining you. I owe it to her.
I gotta go. You're not to say a thing.
Why? What are you afraid of?
Just meet me in the kitchen 10 minutes.
Why did you stop me telling her?
Because it's too dangerous. I'll be even more of a target for Kaz and the freak. That's fine. I'm used to that. But I don't want you getting caught up in the crossfire.
I'm not scared. I got you to protect me.
No. Everyone I care about ends up dead.
What did you say? You care about me.
We should get back for the count.
You're shaking.